The Peterson-Brown partnership served as the basis for many of the classic Verve recordings of the 50s, and you can hear why listening to their tasteful backing of Ella Fitzgerald and Louis Armstrong.
The way you wear your hat, the way you sip your tea, the memory of all that. No, no, they can't take that away from me. The way your smile just beams, the way you sing off key, the way you haunt my dreams. No, no, they can't take that away from me. We may never, never meet again on the bumpy road to love. Still, I'll always, always keep the memory of the way you hold your knife, the way we dance till three, the way you've changed.
The way you wear your hat, the way you sip your tea, the memory of all that. No, no, they can't take that away from me. The way your smile just beams, the way you sing off key, the way you haunt my dreams. No, no, they can't take that away from me. We may never, never meet again on the bumpy road to love. Still I always, always keep the memory of us. The way you hold your knife, we dance till three, the way you change my life. No, no, they can't take that away from me. No, they can't take that away from me.
Swing it, boys.
Take That Away From Me, Louis and Ella in 56 with Oscar Peterson's trio and Buddy Rich on drums. Into the 1960s, Peterson replaced the guitar with the drums of Ed Thigpen. Here they are, joined by trumpeter Clark Terry on Squeaky's Blues. Indeed, that was Squeaky's Blues, trumpeter Clark Terry, with the new Oscar Peterson trio of Ray Brown and drummer Ed Thigpen.